Hi friends, my name is Natalie Glebova, and some of you may already know me from my travel videos around the world with my family in the TravelBook family channel, or you might be pageant fans and know me as a former Miss Universe. Well, today I'm so excited to be starting a new channel called Empowered, and I want all of you watching to please subscribe to this channel because every week I'm going to be bringing you a dose of inspiration and motivation because I know that all of us could use a little bit more of that in our daily lives. Personally, I get so inspired by watching other successful people talk about how they became successful and their strategies for how they reached their goals. And I hope that this channel can be a little bit of a source of inspiration for you, because I'm going to be talking about a lot of topics on personal development, such as building your self-confidence, how to handle rejection, setbacks, and failures, how to become more assertive and become more of a positive thinker, and of course, how to build that winner's mindset. The topic of our first discussion, and this is something I can personally relate to, is how to get yourself motivated to get started. Have you ever felt that you have something in your mind that you want to do, you want to accomplish or achieve, but you just can't seem to get yourself that energy and that fire to get started? Well, if you have, believe me, you're not alone, and I have experienced that many times myself. For example, when I first started thinking about doing these motivational videos, I thought about it for a few months back, and months kept going by and weeks kept going by, and I just had it in my mind, but I never really took action. I never did anything to make it happen. So as weeks kept going by, I just realized that why am I procrastinating on this? Why am I not making it happen? Because I really want to inspire and motivate other people. And I think if you're like me, you might be a little bit of a perfectionist and a little bit of a procrastinator. I didn't want to get started because I didn't feel that my message was just right. So I was waiting and waiting until I refined my message and got it perfect in order to get started and make the perfect video. But as the weeks kept going by, nothing was happening and nothing was getting done. So you may have something in your mind, but it's not good to anybody unless you actually do it. So then I remembered a famous quote and something that I really love to remind myself. Done is better than perfect. You have to, just like the Nike slogan says, just do it. Just get started. Just get going. Because, as you know, unless you start, nothing is going to happen. And that Nike slogan is very famous for a reason, because it's just so simple and so true. You just have to do it. Just remind yourself that as you keep going and as you get started, you're going to get better every single week. You're going to refine your skill. You're going to refine your art. You're going to become an improved version of yourself. And as you keep going, you're going to grow, improve, and all of a sudden you will realize that all of your goals and dreams are manifesting themselves. Start where you are, use what you have, do as much as you can. But the most important thing, just start. If you have something in your mind, whether it's a business, just start jotting down your business ideas. If it's a book that you're planning to write, start writing a few notes and a skeletal outline. If it's a video blog channel or a blog that you want to write, just get yourself started by writing some topics you want to be talking about. The most important thing, just get started. And as you go, you will see it's going to become a habit and it's something that you're going to improve every single day, every single week. And by the end, you're going to reach your goal. Behind me, you can see my wall of inspiration. And these are some of the quotes and messages that I've seen and read throughout my life that have really inspired me. And I would like to invite all of you to help me build my wall of inspiration. As you can see, some of the frames are not yet filled out. They're still empty and they're waiting for some inspiring and amazing quotes to be put in there. So in the comments below, I would like to ask you, please write down your favorite and your most inspirational messages or quotes that you have ever read that really get you fired up. And I'm going to choose the best three. And of course, I'm going to put them up on my wall of inspiration, and I'm going to give you a shout out in a couple of weeks when the wall is ready. Remember guys, done is better than perfect. So just do it, whatever it is that you're planning and dreaming of. Thank you for watching. I'm Natalie Glebova. Stay empowered.